Hey there everybody, it's SonnyWrath11, gonna finish contest 1 and start contest 2 today. So, without any more waiting, stage 40, clear. And there's Squidly. And we get Fantastic. Here's really where my planning goes out the window, because, to be honest, there's no real way to plan on these stages now, because you just got to deal with what you get. I mean, I've tried to set up plans, but based on the starting piece, because I've been able to figure out some algorithms, but not very many, as to which pieces are coming up next. But it's not enough for me to really plan for these stages. Hey, a line. Nice. Oh, would you look at that? There's the I win button of this game. I win! Grand score, 38-28 of 4,000 for this part. Okay, now, game anytime, please. Don't fail me. You failed. Miserably game. Now you haven't, because you finally gave me the piece. Something tells me we're not gonna beat 70 on this stage, but whatever. It'll all work out eventually. Line would be great right now, but instead I get the end piece and I'm just like, well, gotta kill that. Another good move laid to waste due to getting screwed on the pieces. There's a good move that won't be laid to waste due to horrible pieces. And would you look at that, there's another I win button right there. Looks like I may be able to have a good move on this stage. Until that just happened. Kaboom. Ooh. Just maybe. It all depends on one piece. That's all. That's all I need. That's all I ask for. One piece. That's not the one piece I asked for. That's not the one piece. Well, that's close. One more on the length and it would have been good, but it's whatever, because there's the I win button again. something awesome. Something that gave me a double that cleared most of the upper area. Seems fine by me. Single that does absolutely nothing. That works. There we go. That's one of the pieces I actually could have used. Ooh. Instantaneous 9 setup. Triple! I win button. Keep showing yourself. Just so I can screw you up this time. And there's the 4,000 score for the first 50 stages of this game. Well, of this mode. Technically, Contest 2 is the second 50 stages of this mode, of this game, but I always considered it to be a totally different mode type because it introduces new pieces. And you'll find out what those new pieces are, because they're not fun to mess with. Boom. And thank you. Come again. Oh, I couldn't do any nice little spin maneuver there. There it is. Give me just a moment here. Sorry about that. Dogs decided to go nuts, and right now is not a good time for them to think that that's okay. I win? Nope, no, I win. Now I win. Depending on pieces. Yep, I win. Hopefully. Nope. Not quite yet. God dang it! Just let me have an I win that works. Like this one. Get ready for the fail counter to really increase now. Stage 46. Oh boy. Yeah. Fail counter's really going up this for these last 5 stages. And I may have to break up these stages into separate parts, unfortunately, and I don't want to do that. Of course, as I say, fail counter is going way up. I don't fail. Right back up here in the danger zone. Crap, couldn't turn it. is, can I set up something to at least clear out a decent area like I just did? Yes! Bigger boom! Came up at just the right time. Stage complete. 4,074 grand score. Oh boy. Not looking forward to this stage. I'm really not looking forward to stage 50. Those are both stages that I... No. I've never liked doing them. But you have to in order to win. Stage 47 complete. New high score. Stage 48. Okay. This one can either go really, really well, or just horribly. And it looks like it's choosing to go a little bit of both. Looks like I have a stage that believes in dualism. Type of thing. Blammo! That allows me to be able to set up for an I win button. Like I just did. And the backup I win button. Let's set them both off at the same time. 42:15. Alright. Not looking forward to this. Epic fail. Yes. Just what I needed. And shaboom. One fail. I think that's all it's gonna be for this stage. Okay, let's do a quick little clearing. up for some type of explosion. A decent clear. Set up for a stage clear. Alright. Here goes. This video is only going to go through stage 50, I'm pretty sure. Chances are I'll probably end up making a fail montage when I'm finished with this game. This level is going to be full of fails. That feeling I've already got. Because. Oh! There was a fail right there. Let's see how many times I do fail. Oh boy, bad timing. Three fails so far this video. Please, just give me something else I can... Okay, I screwed everything over on that one. Four fails. Okay. Crap. Five fails. Aww. Make that six. Setting up pieces in the worst way possible. Six fails this video. Do I foresee a seventh? Yes, I do. Game just is not my friend right now. Make something that'll bring it. Really? Aww. I could have done better. Eight fails. Crap. Let's just go ahead and call this one the ninth fail, because I knew that one was gonna fail me anyway. Really? I'll hold down side and it's like, nope, Nope. Haha, nope. You suck. That's where I look at it with my laser beam eyes, and I'm just like, God, no. 10 fails. Wait, am I actually making lines somehow, in some way, shape, or form? Holy crap, I have been. No! Oh my gosh. No! I had a freaking big bomb sitting there waiting for me to blow it up. And this prick of a game decides to go, no, you fail. Looks like there may be a chance this time around. Finally! Would you look at that? A triple. Something better than a freaking single! Yeah, singles are nice, but unless you have bombs laid out the right way, it's like, oh, you're gonna place a single, okay. It's gonna do nothing to me. This, on the other hand, this will end it. That's the end of the first 50 stages! And starts the credit roll, so I'm gonna skip the credit roll. It's the same as the fight credit rolls, so. Now, we have a different password. Next time, the second half of the 100 stage contest mode. See you guys then.